14 of the fantasy football season. And here's a few kickers I'd look to get on the waiver wire. This week, the first guy, Graham Gano of the New York Giants. I mentioned last week, Gano as a pickup on the wire. And he came through with a good ball game in week 13 at the Dolphins with 11 fantasy points. So right here, this Giant offense, not a great offense. They settle for a lot of field goals. And that's obviously been happening most of the season here. So the last few weeks here for Gano, week 11 at Tampa 4, week 12 versus Philly 7, and week 13, like I mentioned, in Miami, 11 fantasy points. So right here, week 14, another good matchup at the Chargers that give up the 8th most fantasy points to kickers on the season. So I think Graham Gano and this Giant team can move the ball, but I don't think they're going to score many touchdowns, and we're going to see them settle for some field goals. So I could see Graham Gano having another good game this week. And he's available right now, Gano, in a whopping 91% of fantasy leagues. The next kicker we're staying in the same game is Dustin Hopkins of the Los Angeles Chargers. So Hopkins, he's been pretty decent since they signed him after he got cut from the Washington football team a couple months ago. So the last few games here for Hopkins, week 9 at Philly 7, week 10 versus the Vikings 9, week 11 versus the Steelers 12, week 12 at Denver 1, and then he bounced back in week 13 at Cincinnati with 11 fantasy points. So right here, he's got a good matchup versus the New York Giants. They give up the 14th most fantasy points to kickers on the season. The Chargers offense, very high-powered, no doubt about it. One of the best offenses in all pro football. And versus this mediocre Giant defense, I think Dustin Hopkins could have a good game, and it wouldn't surprise me to see him reach double digits next week. And right now, he's available widely in 87% of fantasy weeks. The next kick is Matt Prater of the Arizona Cardinals. So Matt Prater, he had a nice bounce-back game finally in week 13, Chicago Bears with 9 fantasy points. So the last few games here for Prater, week 9 at San Francisco 7, week 10 versus Carolina 5, week 11, 7 at Seattle, and week 13, like I mentioned, at the Bears 9. So right here, week 14, it's going to be a great division matchup between the Rams and this Cardinal team. And this Ram defense, we know they got talented players with the big three, Donald, Ramsey, and Von Miller, obviously. But right here, I could see a ball game where it's a grind gap type of ball game between both teams. And a few field goals will have to be put through the uprights in this one. So Prater had a nice game in week 13. And week 14, I think he could have another decent ball game with anywhere from 7 to 10 fantasy points. And he's available as well, Prater, in 68% of fantasy leagues. The next kicker I'd look to get on the wire this week, Zane Gonzalez of the Carolina Panthers. So Zane Gonzalez here, he's a good kicker this season, and he's available in 98% of fantasy leagues. But we've seen very good games from him on and off this year. The last few weeks, his numbers have gone down, but that's because the offense hasn't produced over there in Carolina. Week 10 at Arizona, 17. Week 11 versus Washington, 3. And week 12 in Miami, 5, so they had the bye in week 13. But week 14, a great matchup versus the Atlanta Falcons. 14th most fantasy points to kickers on the season. And Zane Gonzalez, it wouldn't surprise me to see him have a decent ball game, anywhere from 6 to 8 fantasy points. And like I mentioned, he's got a decent matchup. Falcons defense isn't great. And I think he could put up a decent fantasy game. And he's available in 98% of fantasy leagues. And the 5th and final kicker I look to get on the wire this week of the Tennessee Titans. So Bullock, he was dropped in a lot of fantasy leagues because of the bye week in week 13. But he's had a very solid season here, even though I know weeks 11 and 12, he didn't get the job done as Bullock. But the last few games for him, week 9 at the Rams 4, week 10 versus New Orleans 11, week 11 versus Houston 1, and week 12 at the Pats 1 fantasy point. But week 14, a great matchup versus the Jacksonville Jaguars that give up the 10th most fantasy points to kickers on the season. We know they can't stop anyone. They're giving up tons of points to teams. We just saw, obviously, the Rams go over 35 points in that ball game. And I think Randy Bullock in this one could have a good ball game for the Tennessee Titans. And he's a guy I would look to add this week on the wire. So that's a few kickers I looked at on the waiver wire heading into week 14 of the fantasy football season.